it's hard to tell. But that almost looks like a beaver print right there. This way. Coming out of the marsh there. Huh. That's something. Looks like they go back and forth right here. It's a fair-sized deer print there. So I think he's definitely still around. Deer pee. The ground's actually kind of warm. Some deer droppings there too. And I think he's gone this way. Coyote. Crows are active. All right, my little wood stove going, and make a pot of coffee. Sound good? Yeah, sounds good to me too. First outing in the snow. Nice dry wood here. Everything's so wet. I haven't done one of these in a while, just to come out and have coffee kind of thing. Nice. Grass is fogging up. I'm gonna get that eye surgery done soon. Maybe next year. Don't really get anything like that done in 2020. But 2020's been going. So it's like -3 degrees Celsius right now. I feel like -6. I'm actually quite warm. Jacket's nice. My mom picked it up for me. So my giveaway is still going on at the moment. It's got another week? Not even? I don't know. This year's gone by so fast. A real messed up year. So December 1st, I believe I have it. December 1st at noon is the cutoff date to enter. Click right up here. I think that should take you there. You want to enter still? If you haven't already. So didn't make it out to the shelter this weekend. This past weekend. Want to get that done. Wanted to get it done before the snow, but I don't think this is gonna stay. It's supposed to be like 10 degrees and rain tomorrow. So will be gone. There's more snow up where the shelter is, but it'll probably still be gone.
Whether there's snow on the ground or not, we'll get it done. Anyways, thanks for coming along with me today. And yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. I know it wasn't that much, but I was just glad to get out. Oh, thought I saw something. But no. My toes are cold. Not wearing the right boots for this. Anyways, cheers.
It's very faint, but there's like a young deer crying. And then I just heard antlers hitting something over there.